Hello and welcome to Ancient Myths of the Common Era, a series where I dive deep into the mythology behind one of the greatest MOBAs of all time, known as Smite. This series will hopefully give you a better idea of who's who and the wide selection of gods and goddesses available in the world of Smite. In today's video, we are going to talk about Ares, so let's get started. Is it going to